I drunkenly bought a pair of NMDs on Amazon for like $150, and they're still in the box, and that was like a year ago, so they're gonna stay in the box probably. I feel really confident when I'm drunk, so I feel confident in my online purchases.